What's up, guys? I'm Malik.
And I'm Michael.
And welcome back to Outlast 2. We're running. We're running.
We just saw shit go down in the church. We met Papa Na for the first time.
We didn't meet him. We saw him.
We didn't meet him, but we saw him for the first time.
We saw Papa Na.
And we're trying to figure out where to go.
Not that way.
Do not pop anything or go under or go in there.
Push!
Hurry up!
Push!
Is that enough?
This looks like that.
Where do I go? Oh, fuck.
Go on.
I need to find bandages. I'm going.
Just go!
No. I need to find bandages. They're after me. Oh, shit.
It's supposed to happen.
Wasn't supposed to happen. I think I was supposed to jump.
I couldn't tell. Alright, so you open that door.
Run, bitch!
Right there, here we go. Just make it immediate left. See your saggy wrists.
Can't make an immediate
it's
left.
It's not immediate. It's. Alright, but they're not like directly on your ass, so you can kind of take your time.
But I don't want to take my time.
You don't necessarily want to.
Yeah. So. I was supposed to go.
Yep.
Left me?
No.
No. Battery. How are we looking on battery? Two batteries, no bandages. Alright.
Did
I jump over there? Yep.
Okay, that scared me.
No, it's not a person.
Watch out for them cacti.
This way? Okay. I got it.
We're doing things.
Alright, guys, we're here. We're today. Moving. Yeah. Grooving.
So what is your objective now? Are we still just looking?
The road to the mine is somewhere around here.
Find a path to the mine.
Gotcha.
Are these dead children?
Those are dead children.
No.
Can you?
That's an adult.
That's an adult?
That's a big ass head, son.
Can you zoom all the way back out?
Are kids' heads that big? What you're holding? Black
and pale. Don't back up, son. Don't get white
and red. What you got there? Crowns of death. Oh, that one's dead too.
Some bandages. White
and red. Nope. Alright, considering they're screaming outside, I'm gonna. Please don't be like.
Can you, like. Stay in there?
I think it was only for the million bandages. So there are 100 collectibles in this game.
That's not happening.
I mean, not with that attitude, it's not.
I mean, it's not happening. I mean, if you want to do that one.
I'm not. So I go, no, can I go on
go that window.
I got caught on the window.
Can you go on the window? Yeah. See, there's
another page.
Up there.
March 9th, a quiet sky. Six more of.
Was that?
I'm tripping. I thought it was like tiny. And then. Alright. Six more of my own children, though no blood of my own, met the blade this morning. I wept at the slaughter of the issue of my own loins. I cut Marcus's throat deep enough for the knife to scrape against the spine, but still he was writhing on the pyre. And Papa smiled and sang about gathering at the river. All the voices of Temple Gate joined in chorus. Only one voice was absent, and conspicuously so. God should have answered by now. Whether by words or action, God, please give us an answer. Fulfill the promise of your prophet. We have sent such...
obligations.
No, that's not obligation. Oblations. Yeah. Oblations. Into the earth by blood and into the sky and by flesh burnt to smoke that he... That this continued... What's it say? Is that S-I-T?
Sitene?
I can't see it at all.
I think it's Sitene. S-I-T-E-N-E-E.
Is it? Okay. Continue Sitene is a message in itself. Do any love God as I do? As often as I do? Like, because of the smudge and my eyes are shit, I can't. I don't... Oh, that scared me.
Reloading! Is that a person there?
Don't know.
Cool, man. You just can't just sprint.
I'm sorry.
You have to, like...
Alright, so I can't see anyway, so I'm gonna turn that off and I'm gonna listen.
I mean...
They're over there. So I'm not gonna go over there.
I mean, I feel like you have to go over there. If that's where they are, you gotta go over there.
Think so? Go forward to noise. Alright, I'm going towards the noises. And Marrow. Even as the devil turns. That was like really loud.
Oh, man. That was like on top of you. I feel like they're on top of you. Pushing to the light. Towards the light.
Where's the light? Is that the moon?
Is it? There's the oh yeah, it's right there. He's walking the show. Oh. He's right there.
I'm going this way, right?
Yes. Alright.
This way.
God damn it! Fucking cook it! In the door.
See me.
Oh shit. You have to kick it. Hey, buddy.
Gotta kick it. I can't see anymore. Damn it. I didn't know the guy was standing there by the door. I didn't know what to do. Alright, what? Crank and then up the stairs? I mean, I guess it's a good thing we didn't go up the stairs and then feel like, oh fuck, we need a crank and have to come back, you know? Oh, I have the crank now.
Alright, so after you right now?
Didn't give me the battery.
Alright. I mean, you could just sprint up top if you wanted to.
Yeah, but I don't know how long it's gonna take to do the crank.
Let's, you know, sometimes you're vulnerable during those kind of things. Let's just assume that you're invincible while you're just cranking that son of a bitch. It's left, right?
Yeah, but the guy, like, came from over there.
Barrel.
Now we're good, right?
I think so. Okay. What the fuck is that noise?
I don't care. Just gonna go up there and crank. Go up there and crank.
Crank that son of a bitch.
That should do the trick.
Should do the trick? What am I doing?
So you have to jump up on the tracks and then... and then climb through what you just opened?
Do I jump over or is there another way?
Try to jump first.
I think I go back in there.
Oh. The newest of the fury of the Lord comes upon me!
No matter what.
You wanna try to jump?
I'm gonna... It looks like there was something behind me.
Yeah. Jump!
I'm gonna try to jump. Nope. So I think there's something deep here.
Well...
Not you,
and
sir.
And the countenance of an angel of God. Teach us what we shall do.
I'm injured.
To the child unborn.
It's kind of hard for me to go.
And the countenance of an angel of God.
Lock it.
I don't think I can lock that one.
No, you can't.
Oh, good. Well...
Thou art barren, and perish not, but thou shalt be seen.
We're going.
No, that's the fucking wheel.
God damn it, Michael.
But the fury of the Lord,
that's where it is.
Comes upon me! Turn ye. Unto me.
Turn ye unto me.
Got a found where to go? I'll be back. We'll be back, guys. Who's that? I'm in there.
So, is this where you're supposed to go?
How the hell were we supposed to find this?
I guess the light being on. But hey, I found it.
We found it. I mean,
found it.
Was it pure luck? Maybe.
More than likely.
Is this even where we're supposed to go?
It's in the flesh.
Oh, they fucking crawled under too.
Look at the bones that burned. Teach us
what
we
should do. No. Okay. Yeah.
I was supposed to go.
Well, it looked like you could turn right too. Which right? Left it is. Battery.
Take it. Maybe not. Can I hide in that?
Jump in there. Oh yeah.
Shh. I'm a fish. Is that a bug? No, I'm a frog. I got it. That was too slow to be a frog.
Now you can't see. What the hell is going on?
The water on the lens. Rub it in the grass.
Perfect.
There we go. It worked.
Perfect.
Use a nice barbecue.
Nice little barbecue.
Nice. Go that way. Or do you want to go this way?
I think left.
It's over here. Well.
House right quick.
Paper.
Not fair.
There's a bandit over there. I'm not reading these chapters. I'll read them later. Like maybe at the end. Cause I think those are like they look. I mean, to me, they look like Bible joints.
Yeah.
But that was chapter one, and we've picked up other ones, so I want to read them in order, so I can kind of.
Are they like real Bible verses? Or are they like popping off?
Oh, I doubt it. I'm sure it's popping off.
Oh no, get the fuck. Ah, her.
I can't move.
Yeah, you're in the debris.
Get the fuck in there.
Ah. She gonna break through the door. Crazy, man. She crazy.
I think she's still over there.
Sounds like it.
Well, not anymore, but... I think I should go.
We have your choice.
And then the child. It's like, I don't wanna.
I mean, once she's after you, she kicks it.
I know.
She does not play around.
But she's still over there.
I mean, I think you just slowly have to go. I would turn on your night vision.
There's a light right there.
Well, she's after you. She's after you. She is after you. She's after you.
She's after me.
I told you this. You not hear the music? Bro, she'll find you.
Shut up!
she's gonna be like, I can see your bitch ass. She's right there.
I know.
Or she was just staring at you, you didn't know it. Dang, you just switched batteries, man. She's right. She's gotta be right there.
Not her? No.
Little poop.
I'm so scared, son.
Give me a little peek poop.
Where do I go? Can I jump up in there? No. Gotta reload, but we don't have batteries, huh?
Well, I guess you can turn. Oh, she's right there. She's. Oh, shit. Oh, it's back up, back up, back up, back up.
Shut up. Shut up.
Oh, she looked.
Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up.
She looked.
Shut up. Just shut up. Shut up.
Where can you go? Can you crawl through there? Can you crawl through your left? To your left.
I know. I was just looking.
Oh, okay, cool, cool. Oh.
Bitch! Oh.
Hey man, you can't just be sprinting.
Look, it's either we gotta move fast or fucking waste batteries. Yeah. Hide in the barrel.
What the fuck is this?
Slaughterhouse.
Isn't that a worst of 5-9? Okay, guess not that way.
Through it, man. Or
is this back outside?
Yeah.
I guess this is how I can evade.
Ooh.
Jesus.
Something blinging. What going? We don't need you in any more blood barrels.
No, on my luck.
That's
all I got.
That chain is going.
I know. But before I trigger any fucking activities, I wanna. Okay.
It's locked.
Look. Can I use it?
Oh, I got it.
Got a hook.
4K.
You alright?
Nah, man.
Just close the door. But don't worry, we already found the way out. Where do I go?
I know she's lurking around one of these corners.
There's something over here. Past it.
What's your objective?
Squeeze through. It's still getting to the mines.
Well, there's no way to open that fence. Maybe there's another way around.
Reach the path to the mine on the other side of the chicken wall fence. Was there something that we missed?
I hear, so you better.
Did we come through that way? We came through that way, right?
We came through there.
So let's go this way.
Yes. That's where we came.
We came from that one.
Right there.
Okay.
So we gotta get on the other side of this.
There's gotta be a way through.
Yeah.
Is there. I came out of this one, right?
I'm almost positive.
What about this one?
Can you get through that one?
Oh, never mind. Do I have to go back through that way and there's something that I need the hook for? Did you see anything that was like, oh yeah?
Watch out, because she's out here, man. I would go left, right?
Left.
Yeah, that way.
I'm just looking.
Or whatever it is on this side. Go behind you real quick. Climb anything?
Have we been over here yet?
Oh shit,
that scared me. Oh my god, bruh.
God.
I guess that rumbling, I guess, was her opening that door.
Just go. Just go.
Fuck you!
In there? Side, do side? Yeah. Yeah.
She's gonna break through it, or?
You gotta
go. Well, no, the music stopped.
I don't. A little bit dirt, right there, right there.
I guess
she's gonna. Oh, the chain is gone.
Chain.
Do you just pull it? Should you just pull it? Cause you know how she is hiding. You can't hide from her.
Alright, so I'm gonna just do it and just pull it real fast, I guess.
Yeah. You can't hide from her. It's very clear that you can't. She's just on a whole new level.
Level. She put her thing through like little.
Yeah. You got the hook?
Okay.
Go! Yeah!
No, 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 no! Please be scripted! Please be scripted! Please be scripted!
Oh. It's gotta be. I bring that ass here!
Bruh. When it's salvation to yell, please be scripted.
That is the mine. Where the heretics are. That's where they've got them.
Oh, God. I thought she was going to end. She did not want us to be her Huckleberry son.
Dearest Martha.
Dearest Martha, I can't read cursive. Can you read that?
My last beloved, most trusted, my intimate companion.
Is that best? Is that not best? Best beloved?
I guess. In the moment.
Okay, I'm sorry. I think that's my best beloved.
I know your faith is imperfect. I know that old, warm doubt gnaws at your heart
doubt.
And tears wash your cheeks. You think your sin is murder, but hear me. As I have told you every way I know how. You would only sin if you would... Fuck this, no, man.
If you stayed your hand... It's gonna take a little bit, because I can't read cursive that well. I mean, how well... You would only sin if you stayed your hand. If you do not chain a
rabid
dog, are you not responsible for the children... The bitch attacks? If you do no crush...
The spider.
If you do no crush the spider.
Okay, I guess that's what threw me off. If you do no crush the spider in your infant's crib, are you not responsible for his venomous bite? If you leave a fire unchecked, are you not responsible for every innocent burnt? In every case, sloth would make you a murderer. You would not need light. You would not need lift a finger and still be a terrible killer in the mind of God. Just as every life you do not take that could even maybe defeat the enemy. Who would murder and rape the whole wide world is killing by sloth. For the enemy is surely rabid and venomous and a hungry inferno. Hold fast, push the knife. You need no forgiveness because you do not sin. Know that Temple Gate needs you. Know that I love you, that God loves you. No. So is that Marta?
Mm-hmm.
Is that Marta, the girl? Pickaxe? Yeah, is that Marta?
You can call her Marta.
That's Marta.
That's Marta.
He loves her.
Noth does?
Noth, that's that note was by Noth. Can I not? Do I jump low?
Can you jump?
I can't open that door.
Go jump.
So I'm trying to jump.
Did you there?
Can I? I guess so.
So.
Wait.
Where's Jessica?
This is before I found her hanging.
Is Jessica responsible for all this shit?
Jessica was like grade school friend.
Well, he was remembering her from grade school, but we don't know what happened after grade school. Maybe. Okay, go on the spinner.
Listen, you guys.
Did you see that?
I fucking saw it. I need you to slow down.
Hangman game. Like Lynn and Jesse used to play.
What do you think it is?
The other half of this must be
olive oil.
Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere for Lynn to find.
Jessica's gonna leave the hangman somewhere for Lynn to find. Can't open that.
Very cautious, because I feel like the most scariest thing is gonna happen in these classrooms.
Yeah. I feel it's gonna happen in these fucking hallways.
It's PT all over again.
PT all fucking over again. Can I go through this door? Oh no, that's the same door. I guess I gotta go down that other hallway.
Gotta go down that hallway. Alright, but what I was asking is Marta the leader of the devil cult and Noth the leader of the other cult?
Is Jessica the leader of the other cult and Noth is the leader of the... Or is Jessica the Christian cult and this is the other cult?
I guess we'll have to keep playing. And I don't like the fact that you can hide in these lockers.
Well, these are the ones that open, and that just comes to this door here. Oh, I gotta find the hangman, don't I?
Mm-hmm.
That door. Everything.
Oh, no, man. I can feel it coming. What was that?
The score of the... That's this room. Then we went down here.
Spring.
What is that in the bottom of the...
Jesus, that trash can scared the shit out of me. Careful, man.
Oh, it's jammed.
You don't have to have the light on. Oh, yeah, you do.
So I gotta find this hangman, right? Hangman?
Did you hear some sloshing around?
No. Was it the camera doing that?
I don't know.
Very, very generous of you.
Who's talking to you?
This is the classroom with the projector.
I think it's the next one over.
The next one? This one?
Yes.
Can I go back to the projector? Or overhead?
Oh my god, I forgot about those things. What does it say? Unforgivable.
Do I need to find a marker or are they just gonna let me write it?
I don't know. Watch out for them. Watch out for the desks. Bring it forward. Forward and
then. It's not like, oh, forward and back. It's like. Because I'm at it from a side.
Can you only bring it sideways? Can you, that's as far as you can go?
Now the letters, they're not lined up.
Why is my hand still there?
That's a good question, actually.
Can you push it from the back?
Oh, there we go. I was standing in the way, apparently.
You gotta bring it way closer.
I gotta get it in between these desks, but like I said, it's kind of hard.
I'm not pushing it further back or something. Yeah, grab from there.
Unforgivable.
Thanks.
Sounds about right.
Sounds about right. So what the fuck did we do to Jessica? Do I go and...
I really don't like how his fingers are still there.
Yeah. So where do we go?
Keep going.
Do we go back to the original hangman? Where is it? It's right here, right?
What the fuck is that?
Exit. Should I wait for the shit to stop?
I think you should just go.
It sounds like they're stopping. Hold on. Can I leave though?
Oh shit!
Is that not supposed to happen? Well, I'm not dead. Where do I go?
What the fuck was that? That battery.
I got it. I thought I picked up a bandage.
What the fuck was that?
Was that scripted though? Like, was that?
I think so. Maybe.
Where do I go now?
Go all the way back? Can you go all the way back? It's locked.
That's locked. Do I jump up here?
I don't know, man.
I don't know what else. What would Jesus do? He would reload the battery.
WWJD.
What would Optimus Prime do? Where do I go? This is back to the exit, right?
Yes.
Oh, you know what? Hold on. So I feel like when I walk past... Can't go up there. What the fuck do I do? Are one of these lockers a gateway?
Check that room again.
Like, that thing fell. That had to be a reason that thing fell, right?
Can you jump on the desk first?
No.
Can you push anything?
Can I push this?
There we go.
There we go.
Geniuses.
Too, man.
All right, this is like the dumbest thing to do.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Back here. What the fuck? I was just here.
Somebody's smoking.
See, there's some like underlying shit going on. And I'm confused.
I feel like they did something fucked up to Jessica. Is it this? I don't know what I'm looking at.
I don't know.
Oh, I think the mine, the track.
Here we go. You gotta shimmy across or jump down?
Shimmy. Yeah. Yeah, I think that was him or us.
So he's gasping for air.
Oh no, wait. Is there a diamond?
Yeah, that's not us. Someone's dying.
See, I don't like this.
Onward.
Oh, Christ. Okay, it's not that far.
Oh, you dumb shit! I thought he was gonna, like... I thought it was automatically gonna go into, like, him kind of...
No.
It didn't.
Ugh, fuck.
I wasn't running or anything. I legit...
Yeah, you legit walked up.
Oh, no, see, I thought he was gonna do that.
You still have to, like, go straight, though.
I know, I am. Like, I'm doing what I was doing. Oh, see, now they're okie-dokie.
Careful.
Fuck that, I'm a gangster.
What in...
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, we're gonna fall off, aren't we?
I mean... Looking that way.
Shit!
Like that light thing's gonna happen.
Always falling in these Outlast games, man.
I don't know how we're not dead. Hey guys, what's up?
What?
Hey guys.
If you're with us this far.
If you're with us this far, I want to thank you guys for watching all of our subscribbles. Thanks, guys. You guys mean a lot. Laird, your grace.
What the hell?
Oh, it's dead.
It's dead now. Is that... Is it a Wendigo?
It's a Wendigo.
Is that one of the things that I'm looking now? Hey, my camera.
Shh.
The fuck is that?
Is something riding him? Yep. Words
true. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, what the fuck is going on in Arizona, son?
What the hell is this story?
Remember that gremlin punched the shit out of us. And then that fucking school monster.
There's a lot.
Oh, okay, never mind. For some reason, I thought we were stuck in a trap.
Guess I'm taking the long way.
Yeah, we were kind of stupid enough to... try to
walk across down. During the burn. I guess we're following the river.
That'd probably be the best. What the hell was that?
I don't know. That stick is the backflip.
But I may do a backflip.
What does that mean? That's not the first time you said that. Oops.
That guy's still dying. Look up. Nope, just a twig.
I'm a bunny.
Please. Please, go. For the... Oh, no.
I gotta commit. Bunny. Alright, I'm out.
Crow. Crow.
Can you hear that?
I mean, it's that guy dying, right?
I can't crow.
Can't crow? What the hell?
Maybe I can crow? I'm just stupid. It looks like I can crow, right?
It looks like you can crow.
Should I stop crowding?
I mean, you gotta commit, right?
I mean, you're the one who jumped. I was fine. There's gonna be something in this log. There's gonna be something in this log. Come on. Now. Told you.
Come on, man.
No, you know what? I think I'm gonna go ahead and go. Right. Nope. How do you look behind you? Like that?
Yeah.
Something's gonna grab us by the top of our head. Not gonna lie, that plant scared me.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
That pokey plant.
Oh, God bless.
Fuck! There's gotta be some other way around.
Okay. I was about to say, don't just, like, jump to your death.
Ouch. You know what I don't like? Fall damage that you have to take.
There's,
read this here note. Welcome to this place of spiritual healing. You are scared and you are sick, as you should be. And you are filled with shame, as you should be. You know that you would not be here if not for your own sins, but I can make you wonderful and pure again. When all this sickness first erupted and crusted in Temple Gate, Papa Noth in his wisdom and kindness recognized it for the spiritual affliction it was. Don't believe those crooked and frightened others if they tell you you're sick with the syphilis or the gonorrhea or any other outer world lie. This is a sickness of the soul, and only by purging your soul will you find health. Stay true, stay obedient to God and to Papa Noth, and especially to his deacon Laird, God and his prophet.
I can still find my way to the mine.
No batteries, 2 band-aids.
Wow.
Dead body. Grab my leg, watch. Dead body.
The voices.
Do I...
Is that the guy that's been dying?
Do I go in the house?
I would check it. We don't have batteries either. Checking that bucket. Oh, there's a battery.
Close that. So I got a battery. Please don't. Is this a lady?
Yeah.
She's not dead. She looks like she has syphilis or gonorrhea.
Don't believe those otherworldly lies.
God! Fuck!
Did he just throw up on me?
Yup. How pleasant. Oh my lord.
He threw up on me with his syphilis and
gonorrhea. Step on that person. Sorry. Not your foot. You like kind of just waltz over. Oh my god.
Oh shit. Fuck. What the fuck? Where'd you come from, nigga? You have not been penting. Fuck you.
Did you get him with the bottle?
Go throw up on that guy.
Go left.
He needs to be stopped more than me. There's a fork in the road. Took the psychopath.
He went the wrong way. Or not.
I closed this door, will you?
Covenant Breaker. Huh? What was that? Were we in here before?
No.
Yeah. Bandaja. There's a note.
Nope. Chapter, see? It was chapter 1, then chapter 9. So I'm gonna go out this window and not out that door.
I just heard a door open. Woo! Swing and a miss!
Not that way, this way.
I mean.
Don't mind me?
Look at the character!
They're not.
Shit.
Down here.
It's just no. Two minutes.
Oh.
Five dark.
Alright, I'll read it later. I'll read it later.
Fuck. Just. Okay. Alright, push forward.
Alright, here we go.
They've been known to crawl through spaces too. So,
fuck.
There's a lot going on. There's a lot. What is that? Someone just swinging? Turn around. Can you climb up that blood?
Oh. Yeah. It sounded like somebody swung at me. To peek from ledges. Fuck, man.
Hello.
Fuck you.
Fuck. Why you do that to us, man?
Where are my glasses?
My glasses!
Oh, I still got them, right?
Jinkies! Battery. Get in there.
get the goddamn battery.
Nuts. There's another one? No, that's a guy.
Oh, fuck me!
Why? Someone shooting bows? Arrows? Not shooting bows, but...
Shooting arrows?
Yeah.
I don't know, man.
What the?
Yep.
Bring back on the side.
Baby. That's the baby that got away.
Who are you?
I don't. No. Son, it's fucking one thing after another, please.
Who is that? Where did he come from? Sir.
Please don't grab me. Bruh. This guy. Get the fuck off.
Sickest.
I don't know where to go. I don't either, but I'm going. Good night.
Keep going.
What
the fuck?
Principal?
Should we end it in this locker?
Yeah, we're ending in this locker. Thanks for watching, guys. This is all the time we have. Make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe. And make sure you guys tune in next time, because next time we're breaking out of detention.
You heard it here first. We'll see you guys in the next one.
Goodbye.